The most famous of all the voodoo queens that ever existed is Marie Laveau down in Louisiana. There's a lot of weird, ungodly tales about Marie. She's supposed to have a lot of magic potions and spells and curses.
Down in Louisiana where the black